So, I have to say that adjusting to having a hearing loss and wearing hearing aids was a difficult thing for me. And coming to Brooklyn Audiology really addressed that issue. I had all kinds of sensitivities at first with my hearing aids, and I kept coming back, and I felt a little embarrassed that I had all these things, and I was really put at ease. So for a while, I didn't feel such a difference with wearing them or not wearing them. But then I had a different response from my family, because actually what drove me to get tested was they kept making fun of me, because apparently I kept saying, huh? And I really was not aware of it. So I didn't get that anymore, and that was a good thing. And so I really felt that I was treated very well. My needs were addressed, and that was good. And as the years went on, my hearing did get a little worse, and I've been wearing different hearing aids. And even though I've had different kinds of issues with the hearing aids, they've all been addressed. I have to say the staff is very kind, very diligent, very efficient, always greets me nicely, and all the doctors are just wonderful, very personable, and they really address my needs. So thank you, Brooklyn Audiology. Thank you, Dr. Kaner, Dr. Rubin, and the whole staff, and now my husband.
Hi. I'm a long-term patient of Brooklyn Audiology, because I start off with when my mother needed hearing aids. So I probably met Dr. Kaner, you know, 20, 30 years ago. And then when I had need for hearing aids, this seemed like the appropriate place for me to go. And I'm a very difficult fit for hearing aids because of the shape of my canals, and everybody has worked very hard at getting something that I can be comfortable wearing. Not everything was, not every hearing aid worked out, and there was not a problem with moving on to something else. So I have nothing but good things to say about Dr. Kaner and Dr. Rubin, and very friendly and professional staff. Thank you.